Good morning, everyone, from the second rest day of Vuelta España, and I'm heading down to take a ride on my time trial bike. It's raining, so I'll be riding indoor on the rollers. And here's the staff down here, busy with our bikes.
I was so tired yesterday, I didn't even open my bag. I just went straight to bed.
Okay, so plan for today is at least 1 hour the time trial bike, and just to see that everything's fine. Okay, and also before I forget, for tomorrow, as you can see, it's really a very actually a hard time trial because it's quite flat, and then you can do a bike change, and the final 3 kilometers is like 15%. It's quite steep. And then there's literally 3 stages left to try and do something. It's quite hilly, 3,000 meters of climbing. Stage 15, 4,000 meters of climbing. And stage 16 is about 2,500 meters of climbing. Stage 17 is a huge one, another 4,000 meters of climbing, quite a lot. And then finally, we will be in Madrid for the rest day, well, almost like a rest day, with the last 50 kilometers of racing.
Buenos días. ¿Qué tal? No para nosotros.
Okay, so here's everyone on their training.
It's nice warm up right now, so we'll do some intervals and get you sweating after the legs are warmed up. How is your legs for tomorrow? Tomorrow? It's tomorrow.
Tomorrow doesn't matter. I'm a climber, no a...
No, I think at 50 kilograms is perfect for you, huh?
Coffee time. ¿Es Asier es una cabrón o no? Dime.
Mucho.
Okay, so done now and off to lunch. Gracias, Asier.
Ya está.
Sí, finito. Gracias. ¿Es posible? O sea, eso en el bus.
¿Esto en el bus?
Sí, atrás. Gracias. Buenos días.
Buenos días.
El más bueno momento del día. Crema de cacahuete and jam. Y también de 4 cabrones.
Cacahuete.
Okay, breakfast table destroyed.
No te preocupes.
9:40 and now we're heading off to go prepare for the time trial. Vamos de la playa, directora.
Vamos a la crono de la vuelta.
Around about 9:40 now, we're heading off to the start of the time trial, and we'll do a pre-ride, like we'll probably ride on the course, then we'll get back onto the bus, then we'll probably, let's put on my seatbelt, then we'll probably eat something again. Ideally you don't want to eat something 3-4 hours before you start. You want to be completely have your stomach empty, that way the carbs absorb better anyway, but the time trial is only an hour, so you should have enough carbs in your stores. And and then we'll just about 1 hour before we start, we'll get back onto the rollers and we'll give it a bash, see how it goes. Today is headwind, so it's gonna be interesting.
Pronto para hoy, amigo. Pronto. Dura día, 45 minutos.
¿Qué, hoy nos ganamos o no? ¿Quién gana, tú o yo? ¿Entre tú y yo?
No, yo... ganar tú hoy.
¿A qué no?
¿Tú más rápido yo o no?
Yo te gano a ti.
¿Hoy?
Sí.
Vale.
No sé el tiempo.
¿Cuánto dinero?
Venga, 10 euros.
10 euros, ¿vale?
Esta noche se pagan, ¿eh?
Ah, vale, perfecto. Vale.
Vale, 10 euros.
Yes, as usual, protein shake. Okay, so what's gonna happen now is that we're gonna train the time trial route that we'll be racing on today. Then when we get to the finish, we'll get into the car and come back in the car. The Sonia's are preparing our rice for us, so we have something to eat after the ride. And then we'll get back, relax here, get back on the rollers, and prepare for the race of truth, which is a time trial of 33 kilometers. See you for fun.
Okay, so now they are checking the bikes.
Yo voy para apretar el tornillo.
Okay, so here we go for testing out the route and see if everything's okay. Arriba, arriba! Okay, so now that the route recon is done, you can see I'm standing at one of the corners. This is not the steepest spot. I'm not going to go all the way up with a TT bike, but it's pretty steep, yeah? Yeah.
Estaba por ahí una cazadora mía, tráela y así nos estorba.
Mira Gilcarce, mira Gilcarce, está practicando.
Tweet, vas más parado y no hay peligro.
Ya.
Lo hacen a posta.
Sí, pero...
Okay, so logistically you see it's quite a nightmare for the teams to organize all of these things. So this is where the bike change will be. And we're going to go up in the car and just check how steep it really gets and how long the climb is, but pretty hard. Lots of suffering ahead. And also now we'll start enjoying our meal. It's Yukothi practicing his bike change.
Oi.
Donde vas?
Hola.
Sí, se queda ahí un poco.
Venga, Willy, que ya la conocemos y vamos a hacerlo bien.
Just done with the time trial, Alex as well, and yeah, pretty tough time trial, especially with that stuff.
Fairly good, pretty cool. I've reached a lot of watts, but just the CDA value is a little bit too high to go fast enough to be in contention anyways, but your CDA value is really based off of your bike position and not much you can sometimes do about that. But all in all, today and heading back to the hotel for massage, the glutes are going to hurt quite a lot, and tomorrow after pushing hard, it's going to be a tough day.
See you, Alex.
Sí. How was your first grand tour?
Yeah, it was okay.
It's okay.
It was a little bit shit with the wind, with the headwind, but it was nice. It was okay.
Qué bueno. Ahora, el más importante momento del día aquí con Ana Elena Portela Freño.
Bien, güey.
El chocolate.
Big moment.